mind me, I'm just having a staring contest with this duck. I think that's a duck. Is that a pelican? Hey, you, what are you? What are you, David? What are you? How's it going, or what? I'm not going crazy, but, welcome back aboard the Nostalgia Train. Toot toot? Okay, let's go. Hi! You got the sea charger. Now we can finally navigate properly. Let's go look for my ship. Shall we set sail? Sure! Anchors away. Open up the sea chart you brought with you. Okay. Oh, that's a lot more. Okay. The shipyard is at this location. Let me mark it for you with a... Because that's the sound an X makes. Every time you hear me say the word excuse, it's probably E-C-K-Z-U-Z. my spelling is accurate. Bad. It's accurate, I swear. Alright, there we go. The shipyard is where we used to build our ship. My ship was there too, Lee. If you go to the shipyard, you might find some clues to the location of my ship. Okay, set sail. Alright, can I just... Thank you. I was gonna say, can I just go now? I don't want to be here no longer. Like that. Can I make something go boom boom? Give me something to boom. Hello? Fine. I just want something to beat up, but apparently that's not allowed. I'm gonna go fast then. Ow. I'm gonna go fast, dang it. You disapprove, it's too bad. Oh, something to boom. Something to boom. Ah. Alright, you know what? You guys can stay alive. I just needed to boom one of them. That's enough for me. You lads are lucky you weren't around when I wanted to boom. Actually, you know what? You're the unlucky one. Excuse me. Thank you. Alright, we're here. Oh, it's this. It's this area. I've got mixed feelings about this area. I got several reasons for it, too. It's not the main story either. Kinda. Alright, it is, but it isn't. We've arrived. This is the island where we used to make our ships. You'll find the shipyard here, as well as the town where the workers lived. Why do I feel like this guy's fully aware it's decades or centuries after this place was actually more a thing? That building is the construction bay. But the entrance is closed. Looks like you can't get in. I'll get in. Trust me. I know ways. Each location on the island is linked to the others via a minecart track. You might be able to get to the back door of the construction bay if you can get around the other side of it using a minecart. That's the thing I dread about this area. The minecart. There's a minecart station over there. Really, that looks like a rock face. It doesn't look like a minecart station, though. It looks like a frickin' rock with a face. face on it. You should head to the station first. I'll wait here for you. Okay. Alright, bye-bye. This way. Oh, those Alphos. Hello. Hey, can I have your tails? Ow. Hey. Hey. Blah, 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 your face. Your face. I don't know how you roll at someone's face, but look, what I said made perfect sense. Hi, buddy. Here, I'm gonna sit down.
Hey, there's my seat. Nobody sits their rear end on my seat but me. Got it.
Right, sorry, jeez. I'll leave then. Can I? You know the way through this? It's blocked.
This station here was used by folks heading into the old mines. People still ride the mine carts all over the place, though. I am probably supposed to tell you there's some safety information about using the carts posted on the wall over there. Cart riding can be dangerous at times, so I would suggest you get that stuff a quick read.
Okay. Lean your body to balance with you. Okay, yeah. If you're moving too fast, be to slow down. Jump up to clear obstacles. Alright, let's go. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, that's right, Link. Dance to the music. Right, if you're leaning left, turning, if you're turning left, lean left, you're turning right, lean right. Any slower. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah. I am a slow butthole. I'm also done here, so bye. Hey, Cap. Wake up. Wake up, Captain. Hey, Stoneface. You shrunk. Wake up. Wake up, Stoneface. Look. I know you're taking the term stoned to a whole different level, buddy. Come on. Fine. Just leave you alone, then, I guess. I am very questionable about my own statements.
Hello? Master, we have arrived at the shipyard construction bay.
There's no ship. Why are we here? Aside from my eye itching.
With the passing of many years, this structure has filled with sand. I recommend looking in the sand for the clue that might direct you to the location of the ship.
Hello? You are not to touch me. Oh, there's the clue right there. I kicked your butt already. What are you doing here? My gosh. Ah. Bad. Yep. Can't believe I have to fight this butthole again. Alright, Stonehead, this is a real stoner right here. I will swap back and forth if I have. Ah! Ah! Ow. Hide, huh? I see you. Bro, if you're trying to hide, you're doing a poor job. No. Come here. Brah. I already kicked your freaking butt. Get over here. Die. Ow. Right then? You know, because no one's going to be able to find you with the lump in the sand. That can't be you. Bruh. Here. And you're done. Well, now where is the what?
Master, it would appear that in the many years this factory went unused, monsters have moved in and built a nest. I now estimate that the chance of finding a clue in the sand here as to the ship's location is extremely low.
So we came here for nothing. Is that what you're telling me? Well, fine then. Go somewhere else and look for it. Mr. Stoner over here just ate the entire bunch of my clues and he just... Mr. Stoner? Look over. Stop you. Don't you be smiling at me. Mr. Stoner, don't you be smiling at me. You're still smiling at me. This guy's making me uncomfortable. I'm not gonna lie, this I've got out here. Nah. Hey, buddy, we got a problem. It ain't here. So my ship wasn't here, and there is only one place left for us to look for clues. this could be scary, but we have to head to the stronghold of the pirates who stole my ship fleet. Oh well. Let's go. Oh! I did not mean to do that. Mr. Stoner, you're rubbing off on me. Yes! Anchors away. This is pretty scary, V. The pirate captain is a mechanical maniac. He's got no shortage of evil underlings, too. I never wanted to lay eyes on him again. But if we want to take the ship back, then we have no choice, V. It's just right there. Tighten up whatever you humans have instead of bolts, and let's go. We got a lot of different things. Admittedly, bolts ain't one of them, but... Actually, I should just be able to go straight forward. In fact, I think that's it right there. Oh, Mr. Stoner has a house! Suddenly, who knows the song Mr. Sandman? Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. That one. Suddenly, I basically got a different version of that stuck in my head. Why? I don't know. This is easily as scary as I thought it would be. This ain't scary at all. But if you think about it, this should all be dead. The only reason I'm up and about like this is because of that time shift stone on the boat. How are you aware of this and none of your other pirate buddies or robot buddies are? You're like the only one who's aware of the fact that it's decades later, or maybe centuries, honestly, I have no idea. So I have nothing to worry about. I feel better now, Link. And so it's time for you to go look for my ships. I'll wait here, of course. You better hope they don't come looking for you. He's like, I'm scared. Oh, wait, I'm in a different time. They're probably dead. Never mind. Hi, electric buttholes! Did you give me anything? Boink. Guys, come on! I think you're- yeah, you are the electric ones. Oh my gosh, there's so many of you! No, I'd love to sit and chat, but, I need to go find Mr. Stoner. See if he has any stones left in his bag. Master, please take a look. Yeah, I noticed it on the way down, and the locked door behind it. This device looks like it is meant to hold a time shift stone. But there is no one currently installed. There is a 95% chance that it is the same type of device as the one we encountered in the Nehru Mines. Signs indicate that time shift stones were used in the facility as a kind of power source. I'd be shocked if otherwise. Is this way? This way, yeah. Time shift stone? Hello, time shift stone. Zophos. Ah! Missed me. Jeez, for the love of God. Yep. I mean, I'm sure it'd be fun to run up walls, but this is not our ultimate goal. Found it. Master, please take a look. I see it, V. How blind does this robot think I am?
This object is called a time shift orb.
Or what? This spirit, or whatever she is.
I conjecture that, unlike the time shift stones we've seen, this device was designed to be carried around and installed in different locations.
Hence what we're about to take it to do. Except you can't take this one through a door. Our goal is just to keep moving, 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 moving more. Hey, buttholes. Bye, buttholes. Oh, jeez. Never mind. Better. But now I've lost my hearts. I need my hearts. You prick. There we go. Da-da-da-da! Shiny. Not that, again, not that I need it. But, still. Ooh, shiny. Alright, I'm not gonna lie, this part's gonna be confusing for me. Okay, I must have to go that way. Yep. Hello. How about not falling? That might be a smart idea, don't you think? I thought there were enemies in this area. What happened? Mr. Stoner? Mr. Stoner, where are you? Mr. Stoner. Without Mr. Stoner now. Hello. Never mind. I stand corrected. Come here. Yeah, Mr. Stoner is also a rock. Since he's a rock, but he's also impeccable. Fine. Open the chest from over here then. Actually, that could be useful. Hey! Let me check something. Ow. You know what I'm gonna do? Okay, fine. Give me my freaking. Jeez. Fine. Ow. Alright, you guys are becoming a problem. Bad. Bad. See a different problem. I'm gonna pull from this side now. Actually, this should be fine. That's perfect, actually. That placement was more perfect, though. Ow. Die. Mr. Stoner has his enemies attacking me and I don't like it. I go from here. I guess not there. Ow. one spot delayed. Pull like your knuckle. How dare I be just a little bit off. Yeah, I don't want to fight you guys, so I'm just gonna have to fight you guys, don't I? Do I? Okay. Hey, Mr. Stoner, why is there nothing in the barrels? Now I get why there are bars over those. Oh, jeez. Here, one at a time. Ow. Yeah, okay, that was so hard. I don't know how I did that. Dude. That was so hard to do. I don't know how I'll do that again. Mr. Stoner just sitting over here watching me and going, hey, he has to do all the work. I got mixed emotions about this. That's it. I mean, my brain was telling me there's more, but I guess there isn't.
Master, the power of the time shift orb appears to have caused a change in the structure. I recommend going outside to further assess the situation.
I want to see through what's through the door, though. What's through the door? Oh. The out there. That's through the door. Well. And? What about it? Actually, a couple things about it. First of all, break the knees. Because I can't. Also, I see that. Quite frankly, I wasn't kind of looking for that, so. Was literally the only reason to come up here. Ow! Fine. Wait. So, what are we trying to figure out here, Fee?
I have information to report, Master. Please look.
What are we looking at?
There is a 60% probability that these masks and these sails are from the ship that protects Nehru's flame. You can now set your dowsing ability to search for it.
Yay! This is like the one thing I'd actually want to use the dowsing ability for. I think. Alright, well, we found a clue. Let's get going. Finding these things way too quickly, in my opinion. Is there? You're not a resting point. Oh, jeez. There is not a resting point, is there? Right. I want a place to sit down, though. I want to sit down. I feel like Mr. Stoner was abusing me and now I want a seat. Hi. So my ship wasn't here either. You found a clue. You know the place. Some kind of thing called dowsing. That's an amazing feat. This time we'll definitely find my ship. Ready to set sail?
To sea!
Anchors away. How are we going to search this whole huge sea? First of all, I can already tell you this much. It's next to where we started in the first place. There's a high probability that the ship is currently hidden from our view. But if we attack it, then we might catch a glimpse of it. But it also moves around. But I think every time I've looked for it before, it's always been. Quite a ways from here, actually. I'm not going to fight you guys. I mean, like, I forget how to douse. I am blind. I forget, and it's right behind my head. I don't need no smart-ass remarks, by the way. Yeah, it's like all the way over there. That's what I figured. I ram into this guy. Alright, we have to be closer. Yeah, if I remember correctly, this thing's at, like, the very beginning, and to the left. To the left. Over here somewhere, I think. This ship is slow. Why is this... Alright, where's Mr. Stoner? He's obviously sitting somewhere on this ship. Is he in that gap behind me? That little hole, because my cannon is in front of me. And now it's sailing away. Where are you going, buddy? Ah! Ah! Gotcha. Did you see it, Weeb? That's my ship, Verm. We must pursue, and keep pounding it with the cannon. Alright. Might get Mr. Stoner founded on that ship. Hell? The hell? Ship thinks it can run away. Heh. Where the hell is this thing? You're making this abstractly difficult. Really? don't know this thing's pattern at all. Hello? Does this thing even have a pattern? Okay, maybe it does, I don't know, but if it does, I'm gonna figure this dang thing out. There, we got it. That, you know, only took so long. Mr. Stoner, better be. I'm getting sick and tired of looking for this. It's empty. Everything here is just empty. Well then. Suddenly not satisfied. Yeah, everything here is just dead. I'm gonna go in the door over here. And that's probably all I'm gonna do right now. Let's sit down and heal and we'll leave the video. Yeah, I'm gonna sit here and enjoy myself. Time and emptiness and away from Mr. Stoner, because you know what? Screw that guy. He was never helpful to anyone anyway. All he did was mock me. Either way, yeah. Gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD. If you liked it, make sure to push that like button. It's so far you can't see it anymore. If you really liked it, consider subscribing to the channel. Have a suggestion for a Zelda game you'd like to see us do on here? Let us know in the comments below. Want to check out anything that has been done prior to this while Link falls asleep? Click the link across my head here and the train to take you to that destination. Missed any of the stops on this ride, click the link in the top right hand corner, trying to take you there. In the meantime, this train's off to its next destination, but we hope to catch you guys in another ride. Bye!